Solving an equation using transposing. Suppose we are given the equation y plus 7 is equal to 15. Now in order to solve this equation, we perform the same mathematical operations on both the sides. First, we subtract 7 from both sides of the equation. So we have y plus 7 minus 7 equals 15 minus 7. This reduces to y is equal to 15 minus 7, that is 8. Now, instead of performing the same mathematical operations on both the sides, we can simply take this 7 and put it on the right hand side by changing its sign, that is from plus 7 to minus 7. What we did here is transposed 7 from left hand side to the right hand side. Transposing means changing the side of the terms. Also, when we transpose a term from one side to the other side of the equation, the sign of the term gets changed. So, in the equation, plus 7 becomes minus 7. Now, on solving, we get y is equal to 15 minus 7, or simply y is equal to 8. Let us solve another example. Consider this equation. 6 plus 3 into p plus 2 is equal to 12. After solving, we get p is equal to 2 minus 2, which is equal to 0.